Welcome guys, in this video, we will be looking at new update 2.4, so as with every new update we get a new themed game mode, this time we got Martial Showdown. The best thing about this new mode is that, the Spider-Man web shooters are back as Grappling Hook. Anyway, the first thing you will notice in the map is this Martial Showdown arena, some of them are locked, and some aren't. As soon as you enter inside this arena you will get a respawn card automatically. And this is like a small hot drop with a lot of loot, along with few new things such as explosive bow, which shoots arrows that explode upon impact, like this. And in the middle of the arena you will find this big crate, it will give you level 3 stuff and some good loot, but you will find this dancing lion, this can only be obtained from this crate. It's a vehicle that can be stored in your bag, and surprisingly it goes really fast, especially when you activate its burst mode. And it's a two-player vehicle, you can carry your teammate along with you. From this arena location you can get Grappling Hook, this is like a Spider-Man web shooter. You can get this item either from the main crate, or by breaking these kites and lanterns, as they drop the crates you will find Grappling Hook in them. And you will also find this Kung Fu steamed bun, by consuming this you will restore health and energy, or basically it's like an energy drink. Anyway now let's talk about the weapon updates, so they have added a new weapon, Honey Badger, it uses 7.62 ammunition. It has a base damage of 43, just like a AUG A3, and it can fire 12.5 bullets per second, which is once again it is very close to AUG A3. However this new weapon's recoil is very straight, soon I will make a full dedicated video for this weapon. Anyway now to the QBZ improvements, it can now be found in Livic as well, its base damage increased from 41 to 42, just like M4, and the reloading speed is also improved as shown in the screen. Now to the FAMAS, it can now be found in a Wrangle, its recoil has been improved, you get better hip fire, and lower horizontal recoil while spraying, and the reloading speeds also improved as shown in the screen. Now the SMGs, so the Uzi and UMP and Bison's weapon switch speed, increased by 35%, so you can now equip and unequip these guns, 35% faster than before, and the Uzi's hip fire spread is reduced by 30%, so it now has better hip fire performance, same goes for the UMP and PP Bison, but with 20% improvement. Now let's talk about Back for Honor challenge, let's say your opponent kills you, and you respawn back. You will get this notice whether you want to issue a Back for Honor challenge, if you click OK, the player who killed you will get this challenge for revenge notice. If both players accepts, the challenge begins, so now one can see the other player's approximate location in the map like this, and if you successfully manage to take revenge on your opponent. You will get a reward crate for finishing your challenge, and if you don't and your opponent wins, they will get the crate, and this crate contains really good loot as you can see, it's totally random I believe. Anyway they have redesigned Galata Tower in a Wrangle map, it now has an working elevator, so you can quickly go up and down the tower through the elevator. And also the bikes from the bike stand are now two-seaters, so your teammate could sit on the back and use one-handed firearms like SMGs, pistols etc. Anyway that's all I got for this video I hope you learned something new, if you did hit the like button, and subscribe for more upcoming videos like these, see you guys in the next one.